Hi guys, it's been a while. I moved to a new place which took some time, but I have a garden now. You know what that means? An aviary. The aviary will be positioned here in the corner. It will consist of an indoor area with a double door system and a resting place for the birds. There will also be an outdoor area so the birds can enjoy the sun. This is the first sketch, so if you have any suggestions or tips, please comment below. But we also have the quail cage. Let's put that back together first. That was easy. Now we can release the quails. First the female and then the male. Hopefully they can happily coexist together. The baby quails are doing fine, and it's almost time for them to find a new home. Soon I will post a video on how they've grown the last couple of weeks. So subscribe so you don't miss any updates. See you guys in the next video. Stay happy and love your birds. Bye bye!